This morning, a man is dead after a motorcycle accident on the northeast side overnight. This happening on Gibbs Sprawl Road in FM 1976. At 12:30 this morning, police say a man on a motorcycle collided head-on with a car. The driver of the car is okay, but the motorcyclist was pronounced dead at the scene. The intersection will be closed for a couple of hours as traffic investigators clear the scene. The driver is not expected to face charges.